morning, Family Specialist. This is Margaret. Today I'm here with Megan Coleman, who was with South Africa in 2006.
Is that right? 10 years ago.
Oh, wow. And we entered her lovely, lovely shop, which we're going to show you more of later. Megan, what actually made you, I know that you're famous for makeovers, and you did my makeover, and it was the best day of my life. And then what made you decide to open a shop?
So we've been in business for about 10 years, and then we decided that we needed a nice add-on to our core business, which was the consulting. So Mom and I got a B&R bonnet one day to go and start a clothing range, and it's been a hell of a journey.
Yeah.
It's been absolutely amazing, and yeah, we just decided.
Oh, wonderful.